Welcome back, YouTube. We are back with Grey Worm in the roundtable hold at the site of grace here, where we left him last time. We just upgraded a boatload of things. All of our Ashes of War almost got upgraded. Well, at least these guys got upgraded. Corey and Trevor got upgraded. These guys got upgraded, and so did these guys, so did he. Pretty much they're all at level 2. These guys we can't use yet because we don't have the mind. We should probably start leveling mind at some point. And then we also, what else did we do? Oh yeah, we leveled our character again. We're at level 42, and we now have a 11 endurance. So we're starting to get that a little bit higher just so we can get more stamina and more carry weight so we can start doing some more creative things with our inventory. So yeah, that's where we're at. That's where our build's at. Today, we are going back. Oh, jeez. Back, as I said, to the castle. And we are going to go here. We're going to go to the cliffside because I want to try some of that parkouring that we said that we were going to try previously. Now, I'm hopeful that we can get this done with very little folly, right? Like, let's just pray together. Okay. Let's do it. Let's do this. Let's wait for him to turn around. Because then he won't... Oh, never mind. He saw us. It's fine. This is all good. This is fine. You gotta let me up the stairs, boys. Don't knock me off, please. Oh my goodness gracious. What folly already. So, yeah. Well, let the games begin. Yep, blow your horn. I really don't care. I'm not falling for it again. I'm not falling for it again. You're not gonna get me again. So you can try, but it's not going to happen. Thank you. Thank you for that. Give me this. Appreciate it. Okay. So. We meet again, Gostok's friends and family. A glass shard. Wow. That's lovely. Okay. So, yeah, we've got to go through all this, so we might as well just kind of do it in a way where we can not get surprised or killed, right? By everything in ever. Everything ever. Let's talk to him again.
Hope along with you.
Don't bite me. I should stab you right in the face, but I'm not going to because you did help me get in here. And I appreciate that. I do appreciate that. And I am a man of honor. Well, to a fault. I guess I'm more like a Robin Hood ranger kind of guy. All right. So, still have to go through here, I think, right? Or do we? No, we have to go up on the ladder. I don't know if this is a waste of time. It might be a waste of time, but it's fine. It's fine. Is that Knight back? Yep, we ain't messing with him. Okay. Go up to the roof. Wait a minute. Oh man, I didn't need to do this. I did not need to do this. You know what I needed to do? I feel dumb. I feel dumb. We need to go here. Because we can just go down over to the stairs and then out, and then we're at the place we need to be. I am sorry about that. I am sorry. Right here, all we have to do is go up and out, and we're there. Well. Ouch. Oh. That was cool. And you, buddy. Go ahead. Take your best shot. All right, they're fine with me, and you're gonna die. Thank you. You can die right there. Give me that. Thank you. I want your butterflies. I want them butterflies. Okay, out here. Ooh. That was pretty good. Smithing Stone 1, 2, and Exile Gauntlets. That was pretty good. Let me should do this. Okay. Okay, okay. I want to do this first before we go and deal with those birds. I think that's important. I don't remember this guy being here. Maybe he came down to play and I didn't see him previously. A mushroom. Okay. I kind of wish I could get their hood, to be honest. That would be really cool. Because I like their outfits. Maybe they'll oblige me. Will you oblige me? Ow. 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 Give me your outfit. Okay. Well, let's go over here and heal a bit. Okay. Ow. Ow. That was dumb luck. They're all dropping stuff, so maybe it'll happen. Okay, I got three chances. Lord Swarm Bolt, Mushroom, Smithing Stone 1. And a mushroom. And a mushroom. Well, I'm not going to complain about a mushroom, but this is what I wanted to do right here. So it looks like we can do all kinds of weird stuff. So let's take a look around here, because this is obviously what we're supposed to be doing up here. So I do want to take a look and see what we can see. And be careful also, but okay, nothing there. But it looks like we might be able to jump across there. Yeah, that's what it looks like. Or go over there too. Okay, okay. Let's not that. Okay, just gotta be careful. Let's just be careful together. And here we go. I always do that when I'm preparing to jump! Okay, good, I got it. Sorry for the loudness in the microphone, if there was a loudness. What does this say? First off, left, and then seek right. Okay, so he means over here, maybe? I don't know what he means. There's nothing around here. Okay, we're above the bird. That son of a biscuit. I don't like that bird. He is a total jerk. Okay, so definitely something maybe in here. Let's take a look. Let's take a look and see. So there's this stuff. Down. I hope that was okay. Oh. Stone sword key. Hey, that's not bad. And now, maybe, we can do this. Backstep. Cut. Nope, that didn't work out. Got him. Yes, feels good. That feels good. Now, what was on your head, though? I want to see. Can I? You've got some weird pokey thing. Oh, it's a, I don't know what it is. I'm not sure, but it's something. Dozing cross-legged, a new gesture. Okay. Anything else that we can see or do? There's something over there we can get to, maybe. Maybe. Okay, we've been here, right? We've definitely been here. And we haven't been down there yet. There's a big baddie with a little baddie there. I want to kind of go back to where we were, though. Just because. Can we? Oh, what's up here? Can I? Would you? Thanks. Okay, maybe there's something over here? I don't know. Oh. Yeah, this is the... Oh, wait, there's a ladder there, too. Okay, I did not... Okay, well, cool. We're gonna go up there. First, we gotta kill everybody down here. Right? Okay. Alright. Who else is left? Where are you at? Got a couple of, what do you call them? These guys. I guess I'll just go over here and pop you like this. Oh, you kicked me. That's rude. Nice. Okay, good. Well, more drops. What do we got? A bolt? Yay, the hood. That's what I want. Yes. This looks cool. It's not as good as this, maybe, but maybe that looks cool. I don't know. Let's see. It's not all it's cracked up to be, maybe. I thought it would look cooler than it is. But we did get it, so that's nice. What's this? A smoldering butterfly. Hallelujah. Amen. Okay, up here we've been. Have we been over here? I know there's a ladder. I just want to look around. Still no head. Still no item. Right. Well, that is all right, because we're going up here. Yes, we are. Yes, we are. It's a long ladder. It's a long duck dong ladder. Oh, lots of birdies. I don't know. Am I supposed to do that or not? But I'm doing it. Flight pinion and claw talisman. What is that, I wonder? Enhances jump attacks. Talisman depicting a claw and an assassin. The assassins of Ravenmount are killers by trade. They assail their victims while dressed as birds of prey. That is pretty cool. Okay, alrighty. Now, where should I go? Do I go there? And if so, why? I don't know. I can get a pretty good vantage of the whole place, though, here. I really wish I could see another side of Grace. Wow, that's the whole courtyard. Wow, you can see everything from up here. That is pretty cool. Pretty cool. Let's take a look over here. Let's take a look. Let's take a step back. And let's take a look. Drop there. What is that thing? That looks mean. Okay. Here, wait. Careful. We can't see very good. Now we can. Okay, there's a lot of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We're gonna have to do this sniper style. Yeah, there's a lot. Oh boy. Boy howdy, there's a hole in that roof. And some barrels over there. Wow, there's a lot to look at. Oh man, so many things. Okay, well, I guess we'll just go back down. Right, there's nothing else that we jump to from up here. I mean, I guess we could go there, but for what? Doesn't look like there's any reason we need to. Let's not do that then. Let's go down the normal way, like normal people. And yeah, because there's nothing over there. Nothing over there. Really nothing. I could see. And we can't get up here by any means, right? Like, so there's no point in doing that. Okay. Okay, okay. What is that? Are those smokestacks? They are. That's kind of interesting. Okay. Well, I suppose we have to go back this way then. Right? Because there's no other real way to go. We just gotta be careful, I think, here. This is where we hopped up the pillar. There's our stone sword key area. And, oh, there's an area above it. Wonder what's in there. Okay, okay. Let's go back here. All right. Well, now that thing's dead, let's go see if there's anything to see further. down that way? I feel like we've been over there, haven't we? I think we may have. This might be redundant. And if so, I apologize. No, we haven't. Because those guys are there. We have not been that way. Or, not to my knowledge anyway, unless we fell down over here somewhere. Well, we have to go this way now. Have to do it. Might as well. Let's do it safely. Okay. Okay, that's the top of that statue. Okay, we have been there. We're gonna do our feet again in a minute. I just wanna scope this place out. Hopefully we can just sneak past them and get a backstab maybe on this guy. That worked. Okay. Jumping over here. He's mad. Of course he should be because we just stabbed him in the back. But, are we fat rolling? No, we're not. Ooh, that hurt. That hurt. Got him. All right. Let's do it here. Right here. Right here. Stop. Right here. Dang it. Why won't you let me teabag you? There we go. It's so immature. Oh, but it's so fun. Okay, mushroom. We just went that way. Okay. We're starting to get, well, we're at least getting new places, I guess. Maybe not getting somewhere, but we're at least getting new places. Okay, that's the courtyard down there. And that is instant death, I have a feeling. So let's just be super careful. Is he, will you see me? Hi. Can you come? Come out and play? Okay, yeah, good. Come on over. My mom wants to meet your mom first, though. Before you can spend the night. That worked out pretty well. Okay, is anything gonna kill me if I go here? Oh. Okay, there's a lot of things that can kill me. Exile grieves. How grievous. What is over here? There's another guy here. Here he comes. He saw me. Come on. We can play at my house. Do you not see me? Are you not interested? We're having spaghetti for dinner. Come on. I know you like spaghetti. It's always on your shirt. Every time we play Legos. Space Legos, that is. Nomadic Warrior Cookbook 10. That's the wrong button. Always wrong. I kind of hate the way that this system works. I really kind of hate the UI on this thing. Such a pain in the butt. Stormwing Bone Arrow. Okay. I don't really need those, but I appreciate the ability to make them. Over here, a place that we can fall down. Yet again, anything over here that's gonna kill us? Nope. Okay. Shall we then? Shall we fall down? And to what end is it worth it? We could fall down here and then go fall down further over there. So let's see if we can see what that is. Or we could just take the ladder here. I mean, why would we need to do that? What's the point of that? Is there something over there that we need to do? I don't know. I don't think so. Is there a baddie down there? No, no drops. Okay, maybe it's just another way to go. Which would be fine. Okay, so two choices. We can go down the ladder. If you go down the ladder, turn to page 8. Okay. If you go across here, turn to page 12. And there's the thing we can drop into. Okay, so that is going to get us closer to a sniping position. Got it. And then, okay, so we do at least need to... I think we are going to go this way. Mostly because I want to see the vantage point that this gives us. I'm going to turn this off for a minute. Because we can see better here. That's the main reason to come. And it looks like there's two of them. And they don't seem to care about us. Okay, and there's a big knight over there. Okay. Okay, okay. So here's the question. Can you just take an arrow and be dead? Because I would like that very much. Let's do a power shot. Yep, you can. Very good then. Nice. Okay, that's a very careful way to do it. Can we hit this boy? Way over here to kind of get him to come over and play. I think we can. Why are we doing this? I don't know. Why not, I guess, is the question. Huh? Sure. It's kind of fun to snipe him. I'd like to be able to hit him in the head. Maybe take some damage off of him before he comes any closer, but that's okay. Right to the knee. Oh, that's gotta hurt. That's gotta really hurt. Oh, he's coming back. He's just leaving. He's like, yeah, I don't see anybody over here. I think I'm cheesing this guy fully here. That's fine. That's all right. Stop moving the camera. There we go. Right in the head. Ooh. Oh, well, you know, you're a dick. So, there's that. And we're still not heavy rolling. That's great. Maybe it's that extra stamina that did it. And also, don't we have that talisman? We don't even have that. You know, we should put it on. What the heck's wrong with us? Erdtree's favor. Yeah. Get more hit points. Add more rhythm. Okay, what's over here? The courtyard with a bunch of jerks. Jerks in the courtyard. Look at them go. We've been here. This is where we just were. Can we feel the love tonight? I think we can. Tonight is where we are. Alright, we're gonna power shot these suckers. One. Two. And three. Okay. What about him? Can we hit him from up here? I don't know. It might stick on the side. Yeah, I thought that would be the case. Please don't fall. Yeah, buddy. He's gonna be a jerk. This guy's gonna be a jerk. I already know it. Okay, well, let's take him out. Would you die already? Thank you. And then who else can we kill? This is a pretty good vantage point, actually, of killing things. We could probably kill this guy. Power shot. See ya. Who else is left? Anybody? Anybody else? I'm not trying to be cocky, by the way. It's feeling good to be able to one-shot these suckers. Ooh, look at Ballista Boy. I think we can kill him as well. Right from here, if I can get a beat on him. Yeah. See ya, Ballista Boy. Oh, that feels real good. Wow, look at all the dead bodies. That makes me feel good. Is there any other ballistas over here? Can I see them even? Doesn't look like so. Just that one? Okay. Okay. Oh, nope, there's one over there. Can we? Yes, we can. Yes, we can. Maybe one more shot. There we go. He is a daddy. And there's a guy here as well that we can also power shot. Good. 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 Like me some sniping. Feels good. Feels real good. Okay. Let's do another Cerulean. And let's, have we been here? Oh. Hello there. This guy looks like a Barney badass, doesn't he? I wonder if the darkness would work on him. Let's try it. Walk into that, please. Thank you, sir. That really works well. Thank you. What is it that you do now? You do that stuff? Okay, yeah. Whatever. Ow. He caught me. He caught me, he caught me. And tears it. Oh, okay. Ow. Dude. Leave me alone, man. Fuck. Pardon my French there. Walk into that, please. Thank you. Die. Oh boy. Banished Knight Greaves. Okay, well, those are some nice pants, but I've got my own. Thank you, anyway. That darkness is good stuff. I haven't even been doing this, really. I haven't been doing that. I should start. I don't know why I haven't been. We are low on everything. I really wish to find a site of grace, especially now. And actually, let's put on this guy for a bit and heal up. And actually, don't wait. Don't we have some, yes. Why can't I use it? Why can't I use a warming stone? Hello? That's weird. Maybe because I have that? Hold on. Put the phone. Maybe I wasn't in the right spot. I can't use it. Oh, I don't have FP. Is there anything I can do to get FP? Is there a FP besides the flask? Shoot. Well, shoot. I can't do it that way. So, let's put this back on then. And we can at least get healed up, hopefully, that way. All right. And it doesn't look like we need to climb down here. We can just jump off. Great. Great. Okay, we might be able to. Well, we can't power shot without FP. That's the problem with that. That's the problem with that. Going around the edges here, though. It has me a little bit nervous. Especially when there's that, and it looks like there could be guys up there. Okay, well, I guess it's all right with it. What is this? Arrows, 10 of them. Okay, thanks. I have enough, but I do appreciate you giving me more. What is this area? What is down here, I wonder? Oh. A ballista. Okay. Well, let's definitely take them out if we can. Oh, we can use Corey and Trevor as well. That is very cool. Very... Oh, why is this a... What's going on? Why can't I go in there? Huh. That's a little strange. I would have thought I could go in there, but okay. Why can't I go in there? There's no... Is there a thing I need to do? Wait, did I miss something? Let me look. I don't think I've ever seen a mechanism like that in the game where... Like, is there a switch I need to throw? What... is the dealio with that, I wonder? Did I need to come a different way if I... Well, I think I've been pretty thorough about it. I don't know. It's interesting that I can't. What does this say? Here again, ahead and then try right. Okay. But why? What? Okay, well, whatever. You're gonna get some. I am not gonna be able to do magic, but I can use my bow and arrow on your head. I'm just gonna hurt you. Oh, it's gonna hurt you. Good. And good. I like that you're dead. You can also die. Careful, Rick. Careful, careful. Right in the noggin. Okay. And what else we got? Yep, there's several more. Oh, this feels good to be able to take these idiots out. Just like the bandit I am. From out of nowhere, your death comes ripping. You can take your torch and put it in your torch compartment. Come on. Okay. Well, please. You can't hit me from there. Goofball. I don't think you can anyway. What else is there? And I guess I just drop down from here? Is that the truth of it? Apparently. What do you got? A smoldering butterfly. I just heard someone draw a weapon. Maybe they see me? Who is it that sees me? Well, guess what? All your ballistas no longer work. Does it really take that much to kill him? Okay. There we go. That feels good. I like that. I hear someone walking around. And I can summon. I have to not forget about that. Oh! You're literally right below me, aren't you? I want to introduce you to somebody. Oh, I can't because I can't because I can't. Okay, that's fine. Let's just do it this way. That's fine, too. I was gonna summon, then I realized I didn't have the FP, so I could not. Okay. Good, good. I like destroying ballistas. Okay, there's guys down there. Several. Alright. Good stuff. Can we? We can. Why don't you die? Why don't you try to get hit? Thank you. Thank you. Oh. You can hit me. Well, that's not fun, if I can get hit. Smithing stone too. Okay, good. What else you got? What was that? Hello? Oh, that scared me. I thought that was one of them's. Oh, hello. I need to do this here. Like that and this. Thank you. Oh, nope. No, you don't. No, you don't. Give me all your butterflies. And I need to actually use my bubble at this point to heal, don't I? I think I do. Smithing stone one. Okay. Okay. All the ballistas seem to be gone, which is a great great feeling. Right in the back. Right in between the shoulder blades. Get him in between the shoulder blades, Johnny. Is there anybody alive elsewise down here? Doesn't look like it. Looks pretty safe. And we have quite a few runes. So we need to be careful. Okay. Anybody left? Yep, I see you. That's a big axe. Got him. There's another one here. I don't know if I can hit him. Yep, apparently I can. Okay, he can't hit me though. Which is nice. I like that. I like that I can hit him, but he cannot hit me. This is gonna go longer, I know. But I don't want to stop just yet. Actually, let's call it here, and I will resume it where we left off. Anyway, thank you for watching. I really hope you're enjoying this. And as we creep around, as the creepers we are in Limgrave, it's been a lot of fun, and I'm really enjoying playing this bandit. I will see you in the next one.